So that is a true story. This is a song called Marianne, though you'll never hear the word Marianne in the song. And we ended our first set with a song Joy wrote. This is also a song that Joy wrote, and I think you'll like it.
It's a fun song.
I think this has a twinge of disco from 78, yeah.
Let's hear it one more time for Just Us.
Yeah.
Next month, Haley Wiggins. Let's see. We've got our Kids Carnival coming up here in a couple of weeks, right? 29th.